What's up, everybody? It's Fred here from SlickWraps. Today we're going to do an installation video on the MacBook Pro 13-inch. Here are your skins. This is what you'll get in the package. You'll get the lid. Some people get it with the cutout. Some people get it without the cutout. The installation is the same. You'll get the inside and you'll get the bottom. So first things first, what we want to do here is grab your microfiber cloth and wipe down the lid really, really good. Make sure you get all the smudge marks off, any kind of fingerprints. If it's really dirty, you might want to spray down with a little glass cleaner. Clean it really, really good. The cleaner, the better when installing this wrap on your MacBook. All right, so let's grab the lid. We'll do that first. People who have the cutout, arrow pointing up, same direction as your Apple, so pointing up. Flip your skin over. Let's peel it back, the backing halfway down and crease it. Put a crease mark right in the backing. Flip it over. Remember, remove your little arrow once you know which direction you're in. And we're going to line up the corner and the sides. All corners and the sides on this side. So we lay it down. Remember, be patient. The slower the better when installing this. If you get it on there, you can peel it right back up. So we'll start with this bottom left-hand corner. Get as close as possible. Also to the edge. So kind of hover it above the MacBook and lay it down. Make sure you rub your finger along the edge here with the vinyl, so make sure it doesn't go over the edge. I'll line that up there. Line up this top. That feels really good. It's not hanging over. Don't push it down yet. You could push it down a little bit here in the corner, but don't push the material down yet. Let it lay down. As it's laying down, rub your hand across it. Lay it down, pull the backing off, and it all just lays right in. Then you could squeeze out the air bubbles. We use an air channel technology on our wraps, so the air just squeezes out the sides. Get the air bubble out. There's no need to wet down the Mac like some other products out there on the market. Ours just air bubbles just squeeze right out. Okay, now you could push down your corners. Actually, not the corners, excuse me. The top, the right-hand side, and the bottom. Don't do your corners yet, because that's where the blow dryer is going to come in, or the heat gun. So just make sure this is all pushed down. Okay, we're good there. Now, for the corners, you're either going to be using a heat gun or a blow dryer. If you use a heat gun, use it at the lowest setting. If you use a blow dryer, you could use it on any setting. So it doesn't take a lot of heat to warm this stuff up. So grab your heat gun, point it at the corner, warm it up, and push it down. The heat gun is going to warm up the material so it conforms to the corners. So just do all four corners. Warm it up, push it down, warm it up, push it down, warm it up, push it down. And there you go. If you happen to mess up on one of the corners, you could always peel it back, warm it up, and it bounces back to its original state. So the material is pretty forgiving when it comes to the corners. So, okay, cool. So we're done with the lid. Just make sure everything's nice and tight down, no air bubbles. And now we'll flip it over and do the bottom. I like to keep the hinge pointing away from me. We'll grab the bottom skin. Here's the hinge cutout. So just make sure it matches up. We're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna peel it back halfway. Increase it, flip it over, and we're going to line up the holes, the screw holes, and the two black holes. Start off from the bottom, line that up as best you can. Without pushing down, line up the middle hole here, and then line up the top. If you don't like it, you can always pull it back up. That looks good right there. So once we're happy, we'll push down the side here, pull the backing off, and it all just lays in. Start squeezing out those air bubbles. You can lift it up here, squeeze it out, squeeze out those air bubbles there. Squeeze that out. Grab the blow dryer, warm it up. Blow dryer, warm up the corners. Blow dryer, warm up the corners. Push it down. And there we go. Got a little air bubble here. Push that one out the side. Boom, there it goes. Okay, cool. So everything's all pushed down. Everything's great. There we go, done with the bottom. Now we'll move on to the inside. Flip it over. Okay, here's the inside wrap. You will get, put this down so you can see, you'll also get what's known as a power puck wrap. So this is for your power plug. You get a wrap on each side of the power plug, really easy to install. Peel that out, open it up. Okay, like what I like to do is line up the bottom of the skin. So you could, on this one, you could peel off the whole skin if you like. Just be gentle with it. Go slow, peel it off. Put that off to the side. Now again, line up the bottom edge of your MacBook. There you go. So remember, the key to it is to take your time, go slow with it. Don't never push it down until you're happy with where the position is. That way you can peel it off on and off. So there you go. So that's your installation video for the MacBook Pro 13-inch. Thanks a lot, guys.